Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Today we are going to start with the topic formation of numbers. First we will learn how to form the smallest number using the given digits. To form the smallest number with the given digits, first thing which we have to do is that arrange the digits in ascending order. And we have already learned in our previous videos how to arrange numbers in ascending order. When the numbers are arranged from the smallest to the greatest number, then we say that the numbers are arranged in ascending order, like this. Here, 1 is smaller than 2, 2 is smaller than 4, and 4 is smaller than 8. So, we say that these numbers are arranged in ascending order. But when we have to form the greatest number with the given digits, then we arrange the digits in descending order, like this. Here, 8 is greater than 4, 4 is greater than 2, and 2 is greater than 1. So, we say that these digits are arranged in descending order. Now, let us try some question. Form the smallest and greatest 4-digit number using the digits 2, 4, 1 and 8. To form the smallest number using these digits, first we arrange the digits in ascending order, or we can say that in an increasing order. So, we arrange the digits as 1, 2, 4, 8. Here, 1 is smaller than 2, 2 is smaller than 4, and 4 is smaller than 8. Thus, we get the smallest 4-digit number as 1248. Now, to form the greatest number using these digits, we arrange them in the decreasing order. So, we arrange the digits as 8, 4, 2, 1. Here, 8 is greater than 4, 4 is greater than 2, and 2 is greater than 1. Thus, we get the greatest 4-digit number as 8421. Now, look at the next question. Form the smallest and greatest 4-digit number using the digits 5, 3, 4, and 7. To form the smallest number using these digits, what we have to do? Yes, we arrange the digits in ascending order. So, we arrange the digits as 3, 4, 5, 7. Here, 3 is smaller than 4, 4 is smaller than 5, and 5 is smaller than 7. Thus, we get the smallest 4-digit number as 3457. Now, to form the greatest number using these digits, we arrange them in the descending order. So, we arrange the digits as 7, 5, 4, 3. Here, 7 is greater than 5, 5 is greater than 4, and 4 is greater than 3. Thus, we get the greatest 4-digit number as 7543. Now let us solve one more example to understand it in a better way. Look at the digits 3, 0, 8, 4. Now you have to form the smallest and greatest 4-digit number using these 4 digits. Now, to form the smallest number, we arrange these digits in ascending order. So, we arrange the digits as 0, 3, 4, 8. Thus, we get the number 0, 3, 4, 8. But this number is a 3-digit number because it starts with 0. Therefore, we interchange the position of first 2 digits, that is 0 and 3, to get the smallest 4-digit number. That is 3048. So, now we have the smallest 4-digit number as 3048. Now, to form the greatest number, we arrange these digits in descending order. So, we arrange the digits as 8, 4, 3, 0. Here, 8 is greater than 4, 4 is greater than 3, and 3 is greater than 0. Thus, we get the greatest 4-digit number as 8430. Thank you and have a nice day.